I like his hat and his constant ability to reinvent himself over the last 30 years, but mainly his hat.